How to make C-block 3D model in SolidWorks. Follow this tutorial and learn to use center rectangle tool, smart dimension, extrude boss/base and extrude cut features tool. Note down all DM signs in a paper and continue. Select front plane from feature manager design tree. Click on norm alto. Select center rectangle sketch tool and draw the rectangle by keeping the center of it as origin. Apply dimensions using smart dimension tool. Once sketch is fully defined and the color of sketch will turn from blue to black. Click on exit sketch. Go to features command manager and select extrude boss/base tool. Select blind and enter value of depth of extrusion. Select the center line to mark the position for drawing sketch on it. Apply dimension using smart dimension tool. Use center rectangle to draw the sketch. Apply dimension to make it full defined, you can see black color on sketch. Click on exit sketch. Select extrude cut from features command manager. Apply blind and enter value of depth of extrusion in direction 1 section. Use the heads-up toolbar to see different views of C-block. Thank you and don't forget to subscribe and click on bell button to get notifications of latest tutorial.